Hello everybody, today we are going to see next construction of triangle, that is construction of triangle when triangle given its two sides and a median corresponding to one of these two sides. Okay, means length of any two side is given and median is given, that time how to construct the triangle, that we are going to see today. Okay, this construction is very easy. Okay, easy construction we can do. See here, one example is given, depend on this. Construct a triangle ABC in which AB is equal to 5 cm, BC is equal to 4 cm and median CD is equal to 4.5 cm. Okay, these three things are given. If we are thinking about rough sketch, then suppose this triangle ABC, okay, what is given? AB is equal to 5 cm. So AB we can take 5 cm. Then BC is equal to 4 cm, BC is equal to 4 cm and median CD, median means what? Midpoint of CE point is here. So median of AB, midpoint of AB is, suppose we will say D, this midpoint is D. So this is 4.5 cm, this CD is equal to 4.5 cm. Okay, like that three things are given and with the help of these three things we need to construct the required triangle. Okay, so if we will see how to do, how to start this construction. Okay, so here very easy, we can take AB is equal to 5 cm, AB we can take 5 cm, then what we will do, we will find out midpoint of AB. Okay, midpoint of AB is D. Okay, so easily we can find out by the bisection, so point D also you will get very easily. Then on this, we need to take, this is midpoint, understood? So BC we can take 4 cm, BC is equal to 4 cm, we can take distance and you can mark somewhere, okay? And then C, from D to C, distance is 4.5 cm, so we need to take 4.5 cm and then we need to mark on that. Then somewhere both the points, BC and DC will intersect. These two line segments will intersect somewhere. So that is our actual required point C. So just after that we have to join to the point A and point B. Okay. So we will start the construction. What is given here? C, AB is equal to 5 cm. Construct a triangle ABC in which AB is equal to 5 cm. So now I am taking here distance AB is equal to 5 cm. I am taking little more distance. You have to take exactly 5 cm. Understood? So now this is, suppose we will say this is AB, A, this point is B, AB is equal to 5 cm. After that we need to find out, midpoint of this AB, okay. So midpoint how to find out, everybody knows, more than half distance we need to take and just we need to bisect. So then automatically you will get its midpoint. So more than half distance I am taking here. With the same radius, you need to make arcs. Okay, when you will join this, that time you will get its midpoint of AB. So that we can join with the dotted lines. Okay, so this point is our point D, that is the midpoint of AB, okay. Now what is given here, see, BC, BC is equal to 4 cm, so you need to take 4 cm distance, so this is 5 cm, so I have 4 cm distance you need to take and then you will mark here, okay, 4 cm distance. Then what is given, see, this DC is given 4.5 cm. Okay. With the help of this arc, we cannot decide the position of point C. Okay. Because everywhere, each and every point on this arc is 4 cm from point B. Okay. So we cannot decide exactly position. So we need to take CD or DC. Okay. DC is 4.5 cm. So 4.5 cm you will take from this D, because CD is given 4.5 cm and you need to make one arc. Okay. Now you will get exactly position of point C. okay. So this is where our intersection point is there, that is our required point C. This is point C and just we have to join, okay. So we will get our required triangle. So now this is BC, this is BC, this is, we need to join here. Okay, and median also we can show CD. So this is our required triangle. So now we can give here name, we can write here 4, BC is equal to 4 centimeters. So this side is 4 centimeter, DC is 4.5 centimeters. So we can mention here 4.5 centimeter, AB is equal to 5 centimeters. So you can write here 5 centimeters. So this is a required triangle when its median is given and two sides are given, understood? And median of known side means we know the length of BC and length of AB. So we must have the median, median of these two, any two side, this side or this side, which sides are given, understood? So this is very easy construction. Here we need to write just steps of constructions. So steps of constructions you can write very, we can write in short, that is first what we have taken. We have taken here steps of constructions. First step, what we have done, take AB as a base of required length, that is required length is 5 centimeter. So take AB is equal to 5 centimeter, that is base, AB is equal to 5 centimeter. Then bisect AB, okay, bisect AB, then you will get bisection midpoint of that. So give name to the midpoint, midpoint, that is D. You name to the midpoint, that is point D. Point D we have, we can say. Now take BC, take BC 4 centimeter is equal to 4 centimeter and mark, take arc from point B. Okay, the BC is equal to 4 centimeter, take from point B, we have to take 4 centimeter distance and you will get, we have to make a mark. Then from point D, take 4.5 centimeter and take a arc. Okay, take an arc which will intersect 4 centimeter arc, okay, which will intersect 4 centimeter arc. Both the arcs will intersect, that is our required point, okay. So that intersection point is C, intersection point is C. Then finally joint CA, CB and CD. Last point, join CA, CD and CB. Okay. Then we will get our required triangle ABC. Got it, everybody? Thank you. Okay. So our second construction is construction of an equilateral triangle if its altitude is 5 centimeter. Okay, so equilateral triangle means everybody knows, so that is all the sides are equal in length and all the angles are equal in length, that is each and every angle will be of 60 degree, understood? With the help of these two properties we need to construct this. Okay, here length of any side is not given but altitude is given, understood? So with the help of that we are going to construct. So now see here, side is not given, so we need to take we need to take a line segment of any length, convenient length. Okay, so I have taken here a line segment that I am giving here name P, this is Q, PQ, okay, of any length I have taken. Now take a point D on that, take a point D on that, okay. Now from point D, we need to take a perpendicular from point D, understood? So I am taking distance, convenient radius, on the right side of D and on the left side of D. Okay, means D is now midpoint of this. Okay, midpoint of this. So now more than half distance I am taking from this point, more than half distance, take a mark here, and again from this point also with the same radius you will mark here, you will get the intersection point. When you will join both the points, when you will join both the points, that time you will get, this is the perpendicular at point D, means here it is 90 degree, perpendicular means what, 90 degree. Now see, we are, why we have constructed this, now we are going to use, this is an altitude, altitude means what, height, and height is always perpendicular to the base, okay. So this is height, but they have told us altitude is 5 centimeters, so we need to take exactly 5 centimeters. So now I am taking here 5 centimeter distance, and from this point, we will use here, suppose that point is here, understood? So that is 5 centimeter. So here I am giving name C, this is our C point, okay. Now this is 90 degree and this is the altitude, okay. Suppose this is an equilateral triangle, this is altitude, and we know that each and every angle is 60 degree, this angle is 60, this is 60 and this is 60, but due to this altitude it will bisect, so this will be 30 degree and this will be 30 degree. So now here we are going to construct 30 degree, here or that side, any side we can construct 30 degree angle, okay. Why it is bisected, got it everybody? Because altitude and median for an equilateral triangle is same, okay, and altitude bisect the angle, okay. So this angle is bisected. So now I am now going to construct there 30 degree angle, okay. So with the convenient radius and C as a center, you will mark here, okay. So we know that this is 90 degree and this is 90 degree, understood? So when from this point if I will take here, I will get 60 degree, but I want only 30 degree, so I need to bisect this angle. So I will take more than half distance here, and from this point more than half distance, okay. Now join this point and this point and extend further, it will intersect to the PQ somewhere, understood? So that is a point of the base, understood? So now I am joining this, so I am extending and this is intersecting at PQ at point A. So this point I am saying here A. Okay, so now AC is ready, one side of triangle, equilateral triangle is ready. Now we know that this is altitude and this is only median of the equilateral triangle. Altitude and median of equilateral triangles are always equal or same. So now whatever distance is getting this side, AD, so same distance will come that side also, okay. So now AD distance I am taking here, okay. So same distance I am using this side also, okay. So now this I have given here A, C here, so I am giving B, okay. So when you will join this CB, that time our required triangle is ready. Okay, so now see here AC, CB and this AB are equal, okay. We don't know what is the length, okay, but according to the given condition our equilateral triangle is ready. We can cross check your answer. So AB is equals to BC is equals to AC. Also we can see angle A is 60 degree, angle B you will get 60 degree and angle C is 60 degree, Okay, so this is a required triangle. This is an required triangle ABC according to the given condition. Altitude already we have taken of the given length, that is 5 centimeter. Okay, so once again see steps of constructions you have to write. Understood? Whatever we have done, that only have to write in proper sequence. So once again I am repeating the procedure. First take PQ or any names you can give, PQ of any length convenient. Take a D point on PQ, take a perpendicular in point at point D. Perpendicular when you will take, that is the, that we will use altitude. So whatever altitude is given, take that distance, mark at a point, that give any name. Here I have given C. Now we know that angles, this due to this CD or due to this altitude, this angle is bisected. So this side 30 degree, that side 30 degree. So here we have constructed 30 degree angle, join this and extend further, it will intersect PQ at a certain point, that point is A or any. Here I have given A. So whatever distance is AD, take right side of the D, point D. So give any name, I have given here B, joined CB, and this is a required triangle, required equilateral triangle whose altitude is 5 centimeter. Got it everybody? Thank you.